was at this point, he was really at a low point, and he speaks quite candidly. He says, I thought the Lord had taken the gift of music away from me. And he said, I promised the Lord if he would give me back the gift, I would become a preacher on my own.
We'll be right back. something fun.